long ways from Hermosa. What's with this guy? We don't even have to play, do we? We've got Mr. Hey. We got Mr. Xander Schloss over here on bass. Trying to be the swell, suave, debonair, dashing James Bond type cat tonight. We've got Mr. Adolf Clark on the drums, going for the Sting Dune look. Remember Sting and Dune, the movie Dune? Oh, we've always wanted a leather jacket. We've got Greg Hudson playing guitar. You'll be able to catch him in Bad Religion probably in about 3 or 4 months. My, we are having fun tonight. My name's Keith. And I will be your host and MC for this evening's musical extravaganza. What happens occasionally is we get a wild hair up our ass and decide to go out on tour. So we have our booking agent call up a few people and say, hey, you want to book the band? We pull out the trailer, pull out the van, load all the equipment in the trailer, get in the van. And here we are in beautiful Tijuana. What he does is he calls the promoter and he says, how'd you like to book this band? The promoter says, fine, we love the band. So here we are, we're the Circle Jerks.
Act like a king, treat me like a human being. Give me the worst job I can imagine. When you're dead, I'll be glad. Here's a present just for you. When you open it, you'll be through. Last and most of all, you're better off. You'll be better off dead. Hold the building crumbles on your head. Die! Die! When it first happened, it was nice with me. Now it's getting older, finding that it's not just with smiles growing cold. Perfumes getting stale. I can see it in rise, all the lights in our eyes. I can see it in rise, all the lights in our eyes. Together, honey, there's just no way I love to see. My splendor is over now, yes, it's gone. No one's at fault, no one's wrong. I can see it in rise, all the lights on our eyes. I can see it in rise, all the lights on our eyes. Let's go.
The architect of murder gets tough feeling. Yet another victim, now they're slain. Silence, flashing lights, police line. Cannot trust, right on the sidewalk. Pivot on the scene. Up towards the corner struck, heard someone say, that poor sucker's right out of luck. Casualty and fires see nothing but red. Casualty and fires in all of our heads. Casualty vampires sharpen their teeth, surround the TV, waiting for the roster of casualties. Jet crash, news cast, tell us of disasters. How many were lost? Casualty vampires thirsting for blood. Casualty vampires never enough. Yet another carcass lying there. Earthquake of us, domestic mold. What does it matter so long as you're fine? Casualty vampires drive along the freeways. Casualty vampires as I fall. Casualty vampires, look at all the rats. Casualty vampires draining their necks. Over the course of the night, we're going to play a few songs that have real ugly, nasty subject matter involved. Not like the Two Live Crew or anybody like that. But please, when we play these songs, get the fuck off the stage. Quit spitting too, man. Monkeys fucking spit at the zoo. And you're human beings. I believe you possess a little bit more intelligence than the monkeys there at the zoo. Sorry. Anyways, we play these songs. Don't take them to heart. You should have enough brains to know the difference between the songs that are serious and the songs that are just tongue in cheek. So just smile and laugh along with us as we're pointing the finger at all these different things. This one's about a guy who worked right across the border in a fucking factory. Manufacturing the guidance chips that go in the cruise missiles.
Making the floor!
What are you doing, man? That's really fucking uncool. How would you like somebody that weighed the same amount as you fall on top of you? That's really not fucking cool. And we will stop. If we see it, if anybody's gonna get hurt, we will stop. And we don't give a fuck what you think, because we do care about you. This is Just another brief little announcement. Those fuckwads and the new kids on the block ripped me off for a dance step that took me 6 years to perfect. We should be millionaires instead. Those fucking wimps are making all the cash. Let me show you. Let me demonstrate. I'll demonstrate it. Let the gentleman begin. Let's go. No, you can't fuck me. No, you suck my dick. Why don't you leave? Go home now. Job. He loves the money, but he hates the people that he works with and the people that he works for. So every day, Monday through Friday, 9 to 5, when the lunchtime whistle goes off, he tells them all to fuck off, stands in the back room, and polishes cruise missiles.
Good day, God!
Oh,